Sick of your cereal going dry and gross? TikTok has you covered. Instead of leaving the flaps at the top of the box open, you can fold them in on themselves to reseal the box. Take both small side flaps and tuck them into the box. Then, take one of the long flaps and tuck that in too. Fold the two shorter sides of the box into a V shape and push them in, and voila, your box is sealed.